and y'all say Kendrick Lamar is the best rapper.
I'm in a whole different league.
He is not fucking with Mysonne. Mysonne is on a whole other level.
I'm in a whole
other league.
I'm a whole
another breed.
I'm riding at a
whole other speed.
Them niggas okay.
Come on, man.
Don't compare them to me.
Don't compare them to me.
I'm in a whole different league. I'm in a whole different league.
Kendrick Lamar can't fuck with Mysonne. I'ma keep telling y'all this.
Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me.
I'm in a whole different league.
It's a big difference from the college and the pros. From a brother that's shining and one who glows. The real rights know what.
And y'all think Kendrick Lamar is this nice? Right, never.
I feel like so many dudes are so-so. They be fooling people who just don't know so.
Yeah.
I'ma separate the boys from the men. The authentic from those that pretend. Those who really, really be about their bands from the ones just fronting for the grand. I mean, I understand. Let them be who they be, but please don't compare them to me, cause I'm in a whole different league.
I'm a whole different breed. Y'all got a whole different speed. Get the fuck out of here. Kendrick Lamar is not on this man's level. Never.
I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed. Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but
New York, stand the fuck up.
I'm in a whole different league.
Mr. King of New York right now, baby.
Nobody know where they came from. No resumes,
none.
No references,
none.
These rappers be insulting your intelligence. They shot just an ad, move bricks in the trap. Can't nobody co-sign that?
And spitting knowledge at the same time.
If you really saw official, all the cheese in the hood say they don't fuck with you. All the bros in the hood say you are so lame. When you rap and got a little fame. Me, I'm the same, always been a G. So please don't compare them to me, cause I'm in a whole different league. I'm a whole different breed, riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league.
You can't compare Kendrick Lamar to this dude, man.
I'm a whole different breed.
Not at all.
Riding at a whole different speed. Them niggas okay, but please don't compare them to me. I'm in a whole different league.
That nigga, he spit that knowledge shit on a whole nother level. On a whole nother level. Kendrick Lamar not fucking with him. Are y'all fucking crazy? The fuck out of here. He is not fucking with... He is not fucking with my man. Not at all. Tell Kendrick Lamar to step his fucking bars up. You listen to this nigga Mysonne, man. Listen to this shit.
I wanted to make a reference to Rosé out of my love for Rosé wine. We came here to France and found this fruit flesh apple.
This is
our Rosé is a little bit less sweet. It
to my son, man, for bettering the rap game, man, and putting rap in a better perspective than what it is. You know what I'm saying? My son, he's the truth. He's the fucking truth. He is the fucking truth. And he putting that knowledge in y'all face and y'all ain't even looking at it.
He was the son of a king. My son is the son of a king.
Y'all don't pay attention to this shit this man saying. He don't speak over here. He speak directly to you. He give you knowledge that you can understand. A lot of you niggas are scared.
It ain't even worth it.
Y'all scared to understand this man.
Stop praising these peasants, nigga.
They fucking peasants. Kendrick Lamar, peasant. Lil Uzi, peasant. Young Thug, peasant. Fuck out of here. These niggas is fucking peasant.
I'ma die king, a king. I'ma die king.
Die a king.
I'ma die like Malcolm X. I'ma die like king. Or I'ma die fighting like Apollo in the ring. One thing for sure, I'ma die king. I'ma die king, a king.
Stand up, New York.
I'ma die like Malcolm X. I'ma die like King.
Nobody from LA is spit like this dude. Nobody from California spit like this dude.
I ain't got time to be clowning around with no peasants. Point blank, period. Like after my sentence, came right home and started. start killing shit. Right after my sentence, I went right after my blessings. Taking no days off, play no games, say no names. They know they lost, they know they false. My hands into this massacre, I ride by myself. No seatbelt, no passenger. These streets keep on asking, bro.
What all due disrespect?
What the fuck y'all keep rapping for? What I'm laughing for? Cause all y'all some funny niggas, y'all used to make me mad. Now I don't get mad, I get money, nigga. This Bronx town, I'm sunny, nigga. But I hang around with Duck at, with guns bar. Mother's sons get outlined in Chuck at.
Shark, yeah.
By the police, no justice, no peace.
Nobody from Chicago is fucking with this nigga.
No cease, promise I'm gonna teach y'all. No surrender, no retreat, y'all. Never ran for no drama. On my mama, I'm gonna eat y'all. Meet y'all at High Bridge, repeat y'all. High Bridge, first nigga in the hood putting that street on. I did that for the culture. Had the block on the poster. Now I pass that torch on to the young boys like I'm poster. Like A Boogie is Yucko. Don't mean I'm done though. Got a whole lot of rounds. Left up in this gun though. I was in the studio with Punyo. Co-signed by X. So low key, I'm an OG. But the youngest say I got next. Revolutionary like Pop. I flow just like Big. Paint pictures like Nas. Think just like Jig. Motherfucker, I'm royalty.
All New York niggas he's talking about.
Daddy taught me principles. Grandmama, she spoiled me. The real nigga, you sourced me. I promise y'all one thing.
Pac was born in the Bronx, just in case y'all don't know.
I'm a die king.
I'm a die king.
I'm a die like Malcolm X. I'm a die like King.
That's right.
I'm a die fighting like Apollo in the ring. One thing for sure, I'm a die king. I'm a die king.
Listen to this shit right here. This one of my favorite songs right here. How he educate this young black man. Y'all niggas not doing this shit, man. Real mind of Mysonne. He is the truth. He is the future. If y'all don't know, y'all fuckers is sleeping. This is the shit y'all supposed to be pushing. This is shit y'all supposed to be representing. Point blank, period. Let me skip that.
Let
me bring that back.
Don't conceal how you feel, nigga. Real nigga,
I don't give a fuck. I'm giving y'all all reality, real shit. Fuck that. I don't give a fuck about this. The way this session is messing up and how I'm skipping through shit, y'all don't get it all. Let's go.
Since you confused, let me break down a real nigga. Listen, there's a difference from my house in the field,
feel nigga.
A real nigga, don't conceal how you feel, nigga. Real nigga might destroy the rebuild, nigga. Us real
niggas,
we've been misrepresented by ignorant, low-life clowns is getting high. They're sitting by with their pants sagging, spitting lies. It's sad. The kids is the ones that's victimized.
Let's go.
Seeing the eyes of a man that's blind. We like crime, but you don't understand the grind. You don't understand when a man planned to fly and get locked out. Cause a man for the damnest lie. Now it's family crying and he jammed inside a 6x12 for 7 damn Julys. When you survive that, it enhanced your pride. You done overcome hell when they can't deny. Now you back up in the streets, confused and mortified. Morals is nothing, the dudes they glorify. Fabricate the truth, same dudes you saw inside. Right in the snitching, the image is all a lie now. You gonna try to find you a job, but they ain't looking for a brother with no criminal charge. Now you sitting in the room arguing with your bra. She telling you,
go get a job.
You try to tell her it's hard, so she tell you, if you don't bring some money in here by tomorrow, sorry, but you gonna have to go live with your mom.
But your mom's got 6 people up in her house, 2 beds. Niggas barely got room on the couch, so what you gonna do?
Go to mommy,
squeak like a mouse, or be a man, hit the streets to go and figure it out. See a real nigga about having problems to solve it. Now waiting around, hoping to starve it. You find a way to get your own fucking apartment.
Let's
making
go.
Something from nothing, now that's fucking evolving. When you grow up in the project, the stuff you involved in, drugs, poverty, emotional hardship, you just trying to get out of this fucking environment. You grinding, you ain't sitting around shucking and jiving.
No.
You fight to be prey to the hoodlums and tyrants. Kill or be killed, so you forcing the violence. Of course, you define this as being a Neanderthal. I call survival of the fittest. I'm a man at war. Sometimes you can't walk away, shit you can't ignore. Sometimes war is necessary, stand or fall. My real nigga talk seems bogus. Real nigga ain't gotta say that he real as long as he know it. If he know the
the other rappers deceive. And kids is like, saw you where they planting the seeds. Uh-huh. And he know what cats hear and raps they believe. And you gotta tell them who a real nigga actually be. Now, actually see, we fighting for the same cause. Word. I say the same thing about the stupid lame horse. I hate the game, but I know it ain't gonna change cause. It's making so much money, it's gonna make more. Same. We on different elevators, but the same floor. Only way to change this shit is to wage war. So I'ma just keep fighting the fight. Right, true, bringing lying ass rappers to life.
Lying ass rappers.
To have the insight, so all us Autobots unite. Fuck hip hop. Fuck hip hop.
Hi, man.
I love hip hop.
Right.
But fuck hip hop.
That's right.
But I love hip hop.
See, y'all sleeping on Mysonne, man. Y'all motherfuckers is really sleeping on Mysonne. Y'all need to get y'all shit together, man. Listen to this real music, man. You feel me? This is how you expose these crackers, man. And I know these white motherfuckers not liking Mysonne right now. Of course, these motherfuckers ain't trying to push Mysonne because he too real for radio. You know what I'm saying? Even though he don't really curse in all his raps. Even though... Like, they don't like this. This is what they don't like. I know they don't like this. I know they don't like this. But I love it. Because it's called exposing these crackers through this music. You feel me? It's called exposing. They don't want to push this shit, but they don't have no choice but to. They don't have no choice but to push this shit.
I swear.
I like the way he used this. Against them.
I hear you talking, but you omitting the factors, and I don't want your pity, you motherfucking cracker. I'm not a racist, my hatred has basis. My ancestors were brought here by killers and rapists. Your forefathers were all robbers.
True.
Forced us to your culture and customs and destroyed ours.
True.
Then you murdered and enslaved us. Days in the field, you motherfuckers never paid us for 400 years. You talking about welfare after all we done did, yet I'm tortured, our kids, no remorse, let them die, kill millions, it was damn near genocide, and we should just forget it,
right?
It's getting better, right? America's the land of the free, it's what you tell us, right? And then you jealous, label us as felons, for selling what you gave us, made lemonades from lemons, and then you made our women not even respect us. They said you can't provide or protect us.
Protect us.
It's hard being a father, can't find a job, you ain't got a dollar, we don't go to Harvard, we don't go to Yale, we die by 20. Or we just go to jail. Nah, we don't make guns.
Nah.
But it's millions in the hood. Where the fuck you think they came from? Play dumb. You know it's a plot to put a nigga in a cell or a nigga in a box. So our population stop. And we stay minorities. White supremacy, y'all remain majority. Superiority, you want to keep authority. Y'all want to keep us asleep so y'all can keep us in poverty. I'm not a racist. But I ain't dumb. I know the odds of living where I came from is a lot less. You couldn't even digest the fullest of the trauma from living in the projects. Pissed in the elevators, gunshots all day. Kids walk by while they get high in the hallway. Only success I saw came the wrong way. You mad at me?
Cause
I learned what y'all taught me. Trump wanted to build a wall on land that he stole. This shit ain't even yours. You focus on effects, but you ignore the cause. You motherfucking crackers that started all the wars. And you do it all because you want power. Y'all just kill and devour. Stole us from our home, took everything that's ours. And y'all call us criminals, motherfucking cowards.
And oh,
you wanna talk about rap? It started with a message. It was pro-black. We had KRS educating us with facts. X-Clan and PE putting history on tracks. When we was waking up, y'all had a problem with that. Y'all own the companies that distributing the tracks. It's confusing when you stop distributing music like that. And you crack-ass crackers got consumed with the trap. First you push thug rap, now you push drug rap. Conditioning the minds of the little kids who love rapping. Now y'all want cap to stand for a flag while the cops killing us and they just stand up and brag. You worry about shit like my pants when they sag and not Tamir Rice, and you don't understand why we mad. We ain't start this. Well, there's darkness, there's sin, but who created the darkness? Y'all put a racist predator in office, talking, grabbing pussy, you
Trump
motherfuckers is heartless. Now, you're not a racist, you conservative. You see a black man with a hoodie, you get nervous, bitch. Cops killed the unarmed boy, he deserved the shit to you. He not guilty, no matter what the verdict is. I'm not a racist. It's like you own the building and I'm only renting one floor.
That's right, man.
I'm not a racist.
That's right.
Y'all just want to give us scraps and you mad because we want
more.
I'm not a racist.
Hi, man.
I swear I'm not.
Hey, yo, Mysonne, man. You the truth, dog. Keep pushing this real nigga shit, man. I'm going to do more on Mysonne because I think he need to be pushed out there a lot more. I think a lot of people need to respect this nigga because he is definitely the king of rap. Right now, he's the new Tupac to me. I think this is how Tupac was going to try to finish his, you know, he was moving to. You know, I think his message is the same as Mysonne's. You know what I'm saying? But Mysonne got a better way of explaining it than Tupac did. You know what I'm saying? Mysonne is the new Pac. Fuck with everybody else saying all that. Trash ass Lil Wayne talking about he the new Pac. What's his name? Boosie. He made good music, but he's not no new Tupac. Y'all niggas not spitting like this. Y'all niggas need to step y'all bars up. Y'all gotta step y'all educational level up, man, because y'all don't think this deep. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all minds is not moving at this pace. Y'all, Mysonne is moving on a whole different speed than y'all dudes, man. Y'all gotta step y'all pen game up. Him and that boy Cassidy, man, if they collab and they get together,